There have been many changes made for the safety of the activity center members. A full list of the changes, as well as a new safety protocols video, can be found on the San Marcos Parks and Recreation website. Some of the changes include making reservations over the phone at least 24 hours in advance, no checkout of equipment, social distancing, and more. New and returning members, as well as guests, must also self-screen for any COVID-19 symptoms before visiting the activity center. Some of the symptoms include new loss of taste or smell, cough, shortness of breath, headache, etc. If you have multiple symptoms, it is recommended that you stay home.
All the precautions, I mean, they have new scanning things where there's no contact at all. You're in, you have to hand sanitize, no contact for your check-in. You have to sanitize before you get in the pool. So you can only have one person per lane. It's pretty strict.
The new protocols promote safety, but they also hinder the way some activities are usually handled, like playing basketball.
I mean, I like it because they're just looking out for us, but then again, it's hindering us from like playing full-on pickup basketball and like 5-on-5. So,
the activity center is not the only place that has safety protocols. As parks and other city facilities reopen, there have been rules placed to avoid the spread of the virus. For Bobcat Update, I'm Priscilla Meza.